St. Louis has 19 wins, only 7 here at home. Makar, right in, he'll circle the track, they score! Gabriel Landeskog out in front, a beautiful play again by Cale Makar.
No coverage, no resistance, and Landeskog with the faceoff win. MacKinnon with the patience, moves it to Makar, Landeskog goes to the front of the net, no coverage, Makar with a smart play, and it's 2-0. It's that quick, Johnny.
Newhook. I'll give it up. Makar into the slot. Cale turning, looking, shooting. Score! Cale Makar. Patience pays off as he gets the goaltender down. He rips it home, and the Avs have a 3-1 lead. That was an absolute beauty from Makar, who got the feed. Set up and out for Makar. He'll fly down the right wing. Cale Makar behind the cage. Wraparound. Score!
I mean, this guy's just, remember he missed 10 games, folks. He's just getting his legs, and he's flying tonight. I mean, he just literally, I mean, he tore down this. Look at the guys chasing him.
Now Landeskog back the other way. Logan O'Connor tips it ahead for Makar. He's down the slot, shoots, and scores! Cale Makar flashing the speed and the skill, slides it by Fleury.
Makar may just get a little unlucky on the first goal. He got mad. I think he just said, you know what, enough of this. I am going to get one back for these guys. That was stunningly brilliant.
Here is Girard, gives it off. MacKinnon steers it from Makar. He'll wind. Look, a shimmy move down the slot, shoots, and scores! Cale Makar, his first goal of the season. Doing what Cale Makar does from the top of the circles.
You can't fault the Minnesota player. You're trying your best to block the shot. Look at the area that Makar bought right there. He was literally all by himself after that move.